It is with humility that we will pull the trigger. The earth and heaven shaking event. We will alter permanently the structure of the heavens. Our journey to the GGP is a corporate journey to greater humility and nothingness, but also your individual journey to a greater dimension of nothingness before God in your own life. That is your personal contribution to the GGPE, to what God is building. A vast surrounding context of unawareness, ignorance, and uncaring will be all around us. That in the midst of that, a Noah people have to keep watch. Keep watch. Keep watch. The embedded reality of the earth can be broken. And it is authorized by God. When Jesus said, He says, I say to you, that's my authorization. I say to you, that's our authorization. The word of God has to be given a higher reality than your proven experience. That is the realm of faith. Faith is a different reality. Faith is saying how God says it should be. Powerful declaration must impact the earth and the heavens. Loose and bind in the earth and in the heavens. This is the judgment of God on the disobedient. This is divine technology to transport us, the obedient, to a new place of covenant. This, he said, is the download of the pattern for the end of time. This is earthly comprehension of divine architecture. And I want you to know, this is the demonstration of mature human character. He said, this is apostolic building in the midst of darkness. This, he says, is the conquering of the crisis. This is action that releases the kingdom power of God. Maximum divine power legislated by God, falling into the structures of principalities and powers whom we fight against. This is your moment. This is the hour. This is the day. This is why we are here, and we receive it in the name of Jesus. And so that when we say we are coming for you, we shall break down your strongholds. There is no arrogance in our declaration. There is boldness. We shall lift our voice in decree and declaration. And he shall smite the princes. Let the will of God come into the earth. Let our God shine in the midst of this planet. For people receiving the awesome power of God to storm across the nations of the earth, creating sanctuaries that the oppressed, the distressed, and the broken find leadership and a place to come. It is all for them. All for them. Because we love the body of Christ. Oh, you can feel the power of that setting heart. You can feel the power. You can feel the power of that inside of your heart. We celebrate His wisdom and His power. Oh, how great you are. How wise you are. How mighty you are. What a God you are. We lift you up and celebrate you. We celebrate you. We celebrate you. What a God you are. We celebrate you. We celebrate you. What a God you are. What a great God. What a wise God. What a mighty Father. What an awesome King you are. What a great leader. What an inspiration. Almighty God. Everlasting Father. What a God you are. What a God you are. I can't think of anything more beautiful than that. What a sight. What a beautiful sight. Lift up your eyes and gaze out in the realm of the Spirit. What a beautiful sight. What a beautiful sight. What a beautiful sight. You just have to lift up your eyes and gaze out in the Spirit. All you see is beauty. Yes. All you see is beauty. And we declare that we are in the place now, God, where you are beginning to hear our prayer. And we celebrate that. We magnify that. We lift that up. We declare that. We gaze upon that. We rejoice in that. We lift up our hearts unto that. For we are in the place where you are beginning to hear our prayers. Oh, we exalt you. I exalt you. I lift you up and I bless you. I magnify you and I worship you. I worship you. I worship you. I worship you forever. I worship you forever and ever. I worship you, God, out of the everlastingness of my spirit, out of the everlastingness of my experience in you. I exalt you and I bless your name. I bless your name out of my spirit, man. I exalt you forever and forever and forever and forever. Now and for all of time and into eternity, I exalt your holy name.